9.825 for Brianna Brown. Now Olivia Karras at a 9.8 on vault, 9.75 on floor.
Still hoping to drop a fall.
They need Karras and Shirelli to hit to be able to drop that fall. The team, the Wolverines, looking for redemption from last year's NCAA regional. They drew the beam right out of the gate, and they had to count a fall. Had a phenomenal bars and just missed, even though they had counted that fall.
She has great demeanor on the beam. Solid landing. Very sharp with all of her movements. Michigan girls are hitting their sticks on beam two in a row. And she's happy with that one.
Well, Karras comes through and they need it. She'll do the all-around later this year, but not on bars right now after the wrist surgery.